I can equip cards for. Oh, the rest of them are locked, okay. I don't know what's going on with EA. But essentially, like, multiplayer is shut down for me or something like that. It's been a problem for, like, many other people. But I don't know. Oh, yeah, another issue. Apparently, YouTube's messing with my, something's going on. But what I noticed is that in the videos, it's, like, one or no likes. But then, like, back in, like, some of the other ones, there's, like, 8 to 7 or whatever. I don't know what's happening. I just call it a case of YouTube being weird again. I just ignore it. But anyway, let's get into this. So we're on, how far does the story go? Because, like, we're already on Endor. You already know what happens, like, after that. Like, the Death Star just fucking dies. Like, how far does the story go? I'm interested more now.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo this might take.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
They're under us, going loud!
Oh. Alright. Yeah, we're going loud, dude. Fuck it. Del? Who's Del? Wait. Who's with me? I got Hask.
Wait for my signal.
Yes, Commander.
Droid, slice it.
And that's how you do it. Oh, there's more. Kill him. Alright.
Commander, rebel reinforcements inbound.
Weapons free. Neutralize all targets.
Yes, Commander. Understood.
Nice. Not all?
Scan.
I don't think so. Yeah, let's see one more.
That's all of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regrouping.
Clear.
Okay. Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Oh no. No.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
I'm not gonna lie.
We need to reach platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent
like,
Rico, scout ahead.
This storm, the Death Star is probably like.
Agent Hask.
Very well deserved. But like, still, that looks sad for like all the people that weren't on it.
What's the situation?
They're
Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple.
Oh.
The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Yeah, Commander, fucking Luke Skywalker on their side.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of him. I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander. Of course.
If it were that easy, the Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4. Even if...
Fire!
Taking them down!
Alright, let's go. What's our other dude?
Rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
What is this? More abilities? A new card, yes. Disruption, a modified. What is this? It takes up the impact grenade, though. Huh. What disables turrets? I can kill the enemy without grenades. I can do that.
Slice that.
I'm going here real quick. We got ourselves a sniper too. Alright, let's see what's going on over here. Oh, I wanted to fight more.
We weren't expecting special forces. That's the point, Sergeant. All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
Is that it? Where do we head to?
Scan the area.
Move up here then. Yep. Follow me? Yep. Officers make their allies more effective and can deploy to I know. Oh, you little bitch. Hold up. We'll try this one. There we go. It's only one use per time. What are you doing? About to die for a second. Who's screaming like the? Another snapshot. They already have that? I don't know. Hey, what in the world? It's a big old spider just despawned.
Situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. It's gonna be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Battle of Endor. Just look at him. Rebel scum. Come here.
Up and fire.
Triple kill. So ATST? That's. Oh my god! Let's take out these guys first. You know what? Nah, hold on. Let's see what the rocket can do. It did something. Wait. Did that do anything? I don't know. Run! Run! I don't even think it's in use anymore. Wait, do they just keep spawning? I'm going in.
Enemy
You're still up? Why? Alright, now I know. That does nothing. Oh my god. Wait, no, it's not that. It's not that. It's the other thing. Let me test it. Come on, let me do it. It works. Oh, it's still shooting me. Get off. Now we are able to kill it. Hold on. Let me just... There we go.
Scout walker down. I repeat, the ATST is down.
Even with superior firepower, the rebels can't win. Rebel
be at the top to secure those ties.
Yes, ma'am.
When are we gonna be able to use those? Oh, we got more stormtroopers coming. I remember this. Fucking Lego Star Wars. I remember this. This little platform thing. Alright, dude. Got some more rebels coming in. I probably shouldn't have taken the sniper. Maybe at least changed it. Wait, I think I can, right? Hold on. I can! Alright, let's go back to blaster. Which one was our blaster? Like the actual good one. I'll take this one. Yeah, sniper's not doing good on this one. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract. I'm looking forward to it. Eyes on an officer.
Push forward.
Heavy weapons on that rebel.
This reminds me of like a DMR type of weapon. Hey, yo, destroy that for me, please. Kill these guys. Oh yes. Alright, get that out of there. Alright.
Destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
Are you sure?
We only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change. Just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Thank you.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Oh no. Why is my man already smoking? This is a lot of debris. Dang.
Agent Hask, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems. Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
Alright, mate. Come here. Yeah, get out of here. No, they ain't. Alright, Corvus has a life, like a health bar. Wait, I'm gonna need you to get off, man.
One down.
Bomb bomber. Another one out. Second bomber.
Bombers are tearing the Corvus apart.
Agent Hask, status report.
We have the rendezvous coordinates, but the crew needs time to repair the engines.
We can make time. Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers.
That's one. That's two. I'm on you now. And that's three.
Picking up more bombers on my scanner.
I love Starfighter. I forgot the bombers are slow fighters.
Perfect timing. Agent Miko, get to the Corvus. I'm right behind you.
Commander Versio, order your ship to retreat, then join me on the eviscerator.
Sir?
Classified orders, Commander. I will brief you in person.
Yes, Admiral. Inferno Squad, the Admiral and I will rendezvous with you later.
Understood, Commander.
There's all these rebel ships just sitting there. What is this place?
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
The Empire was like their king, but like, they never even saw him before.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion.
Oh, yeah!
These are concepts that cannot be allowed to.
I remember this. It's not him, it's a hollow, like a pre-recorded message.
And the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
Yeah, this is where the Empire was, like, ordered to destroy, like, their own planets. Well, pretty much just massacre them for no reason.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corvus.
Imperial Shipyard.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention,
attention.
Rebel ships have entered
Fondor space. Bro, that's an army of Rogue One. I'm not gonna lie, when you like go through it from a stormtrooper's like point of view, the rebels do seem like the bad guys.
On your position.
Agent Miko, engage those rebel ships.
Yes, Commander, Corvus is on the move.
Stay on
it. Let me get in range. All right, here we go. That's a lot of dang.
Commander Versio, this is Moff Wraith. Rebel ion cannons have disabled the Dauntless. Commander, I see numerous rebel transports headed for the Dauntless. Transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach me. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
If only the rebels were like this ruthless in the movie, though.
Engaging enemy transport.
This thing's got a lot of health.
Destroy it before it has a chance to board.
Rebel ship destroyed.
Once we're clear, we should attack the rebel cruiser. How would I do that, Agent Hask? Seeing as my ship is disabled.
We'll figure it out, sir.
I'm taking hits, but I gotta kill that one. Alright, he's behind the ship. Found it.
Marcio, I demand you take down those ships!
God dang, he keeps running. Alright. I'm coming after you. There we go.
That's all
shall decimate the rebels.
Due respect, sir. Once your systems are online, you should flee the system with the satellite.
Like a coward? Absolutely not.
The smartest way, dude. Pretty much another hope for the Empire to live. I don't remember the rebels being this aggressive. We going in.
That'll show them.
Oh, whoa, okay. I kind of feel bad for doing this. But yay! Oh man! The rebellion ends here, dude. What is my gun? Is this like the actual the actual Inferno Squadron weapon? I'm liking this already.
Joy,
just open that. You gonna die. Back up real quick. So you're being very aggressive. I do not approve of that. Oh no. A little turret just killed me. Oh yeah, I do have more things though. Let's see. You can defeat an enemy with melee. No. To the thermal detonator though. This one's empty. What could I get for this? Shield? Oh, nice. Can I upgrade these by any chance? No. Maybe not yet. Thermal detonator though. Yeah. Alright, there we go. Storm on through.
Agent Half, I've cleared a path through the ship. Regroup in the weapons bay.
Copy that. I'm on my way to you now.
Alright, grenade out. Huh? What are you gonna do again? You gonna get out of here, that's what you gonna do. Wait, what's happening? Oh god. Got a slice.
Droid, overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Wait, what are these? blaster turret.
Once that cooling cell is exposed,
give me that. Oh, defend. Alright. Where they coming from? Alright, let me just set you up right here. You handle the stairs. And I'll handle these guys. What the... I didn't even know that was a rebel. Alright, I'll pick you up real quick. Oh! Chill! Alright, put that shield up. Let me just set him down right here again. Out there. See more. There we go. I am loving this weapon. It reminds me of the Sith Trooper gun. Hey, well, you just zoom in. It doesn't zoom in, it just fires.
Go.
You can take out armies with this. What?
Efficient.
Two down. I have an idea for the last one.
Cooling cell is ready, Commander.
Good. I'm planting an explosive.
What happens when the bomb goes off?
Find out, agent.
Do the
honors, Commander. Explode. Exactly as planned.
Oh, yeah, sure. Is this part of the plan?
Grab onto something! Drive the shield!
Come on, Joy!
We're going back in Starfighter.
The Dauntless has regained power, but the docking clamps have locked us in place.
How can we help, sir?
Destroy the control source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Versio. Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir. For an attack run on the Fondor station control tower. We can also
what?
Clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
What? Bro, we can kill them. We can get them out. Why are we destroying our own stuff? This is why the Empire lost.
Good. The rebels must not learn about our intentions with Operation Cinder.
What are our intentions, sir?
Now, more than ever, power is the only path to peace. Admiral Versio will cleanse the galaxy, Commander, to remind them who is truly in control. Commander, fighters inbound. Destroy those ships!
That's a big old ship. What was the Tainted V1? What did they make that a map again? I think it is, actually. I think it's on like Extraction or something like that. I don't know, I'll have to see later. But first, let me just kill this one. You can't outrun me, Aiden Versio. Come here. That sounds so much like Husk.
Excellent. The satellites are one step closer to safety.
Where will we deploy these satellites, sir?
Stop wasting time on questions, Commander. Release my ship. One down.
Bro, the actions that we make here are gonna get us later. I'm just gonna say it. But all right. A good soldiers follow orders, I guess.
Navigating to attack position.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Marvelous work today, Commander. Your father will be proud.
I forgot I was actually recording. This thing went on longer than expected.
Is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
Pilio, uncolonized planet. Oh. Oh. Don't tell me it's Luke. It's Luke.
If the Empire's here, what I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. Scanner's probably spotted us.
What? We get to play as Luke Skywalker. Are you serious? I'm loving this. Force push, force slam. Like, oh, that's a dash. Force slam. Oh, man. Alright, just deactivate this. Alright, this is the end of the video, by the way. I meant to end it, like, earlier, because I only get it up like 20 or 30 minutes, and then now it's like 45. But anyway, part 3 is going to be on this, because I really want to play this like right now, but I'm going to wait. But pretty much like, subscribe, leave a comment, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.